Om Sri Sai Ram, thought for the day. The rosary, japamala, is very useful for beginners in a spiritual path, but as you progress, japa, or repetition of the name, must become the very breath of your life, and so the rotation of beats become superfluous. The practice should lead you to Sarvada, sarva, kaleshu, sarvatra, hari, chintanam, meaning one should meditate upon the Lord always, at all times and in all places. Just as you discard the belt after you learn to swim, the clutches when you start walking, japamala is just a contrivance to help concentration and systematic contemplation. More importantly, have no thoughts of hate in your mind and devour the prema, love, towards all. Desire is a storm, greed is a whirlpool, pride is a precipice, attachment is an avalanche, and egoism is a volcano. Keep these things away so that as you do japa-dhyana, meditative contemplation, they do not disturb the equanimity. Let love be enthroned in your heart. Then there will be sunshine, cool breeze, and gurgling waters of contentment, feeding the roots of faith. Divine Discourse, May 10, 1969. Baba.